2 years ago, I came to AC without knowing what UWC really is. All I remember is I was so excited to be in the part of the perfect bubble where I can truly be myself and be whatever I want to be. And of course, it is not true. AC is not that perfect place like how I expect it to be, but that made me learn something important. Something that will change my life forever. I learned that AC is not the place where all the nicest people gather, but the place where we come together and learn how to live, learn how to accept the differences, how to correct the wrong in what we believe in. I know I'm not the most UWC person, but I'm grateful that I'm here. Being a part of the world I never expected myself to find. There's so many lessons that I learned and will remember for the rest of my life. These photos on the side are some of the photographs that I took throughout my 2 years here. This will be a gift from me, from us, to every one of you guys. Thank you for being a part of this amazing journey.
Sorry.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
And you always remain in our hearts. Thank you very much. Loving can hurt. Loving can hurt sometimes. But it's the only thing that I know. No. When it gets hard, you know it can get hard sometimes. It is the only thing that makes us feel alive. Ooh.
We keep this love in a photograph. We make these memories for ourselves. Where
eyes are never frozen,
hearts are never broken, time forever frozen still.
So you can keep inside the pocket of your riches, holding me closer till eyes meet. You will never be alone.
Wait for me to come home.
Loving can heal. Loving can mend your soul. It is the only thing that I know,
I swear it will get easier. Remember that with every piece of you.
It is the only thing we take us when we die. Ooh.
Keep this love in a photograph. We make these memories for ourselves. Where
eyes are never closing,
hearts are never broken, time forever frozen still.
So you can keep me inside the pocket of your riches, holding me close till I. The necklace you cut when you were 16. Next to your heart, be where I should be. Keep it Wait for me to come home.
Thank you.